Hey guys, it's Will here playing Call of Duty Ghost. Also, we have another video. It's called Call of Duty Ghost. It's not Call of Duty Ghost. It's just like the name of the thing on Black Ops. It was a Black Ops game, but if you guys were confused, if you ever seen it, or if you're going to be confused, it's not Ghost. Because I know how to spell Ghost properly. And I just spelled Ghost. Because that's what I wanted to call it. Because I'm good spelling. So here's our human. Yeah. They're torn on him. Can't see well. Let me zoom in a little more. There we go. He's all nice and cool. But a little too far. So, what we're going to be doing is playing some... What's this? Well, we're not doing online on Ghost because, I'll do that next time we play Ghost, but this time we're just playing bots. And, yeah. Let's get started. Shall we? I think we shall. I think we shall. I'm just talking like that, guys, because my kitty cat's down there. Hey, Oma Gaga, Oma Jaga, however you say your name. Gale being Ghost, because it makes sense. Cool. Well, I don't know which one I want, obviously. I want to take this. I got double pistols and I got a gold gun. That's neat. Oh shoot. Oh, that was quick. I've got on this. The bots don't spawn on the other side of your tunnel. They actually can't. And this ain't like online. They actually spawn like right beside you when they're in the base, and I hate that. So I don't like that on bots. So. Easter egg. Oh, I thought that was an Easter egg. Nope, that was an Easter egg for him. Five Nights at Freddy's. This is where you wanna die, cause I'm pretty sure you're all going to die just like this guy. Where is this guy? Oh, I guess that guy was me. I was looking for everything. I was looking for the guy for no reason. I couldn't just kill myself. No! Ah! I died. I hate it whenever you get gas bomb and it makes weird noises and you have to go slow a little bit. No! I didn't see that. I'm doing pretty bad. We're losing. How the hell? I chose the wrong freaking gun. It's probably the gold part that disturbs me. I don't like the gold part. I keep on looking at it. Probably confusing me. Like, making me lose. Badly. Aw, I didn't get that kill. You still my kill. Oh,
Okay, I think I'm doing a little better. I just need to stop talking to you guys. Oh, guys, if you haven't seen my other Call of Duties, I'm going to totally go see Ghost. But there's a bunch of other things. Other Call of Duty games that we play. And like Halo games, we have a couple of those and stuff. So, guys, if you're seeing this and you already saw that before this, don't think like this guy doesn't know what's Ghost, and this guy doesn't even know that this game ain't Ghost, because it's just not what I was trying to do. I've actually called it, there's a reason why I called it Ghost, because the guns I was using the whole time was like, I named like a bunch of guns, different things, and the gun I was using most time was the Ghost, so. And also, yeah, so I just called it that because that's some of my favorite games I name, and I like naming one of them is named Goss. And then my pistol, he's actually named I don't name him anything in Call of Duty, but in Halo, I always named him Frank. It was funny, but he was like my lucky pistol. I did great with it. I start to do bad with it sometimes if I'm not paying attention and keep on talking to you guys on the Halo things. I get kind of bad, so that's why I like to not talk whenever I'm playing Halo much. But some of the videos I've been talking like crazy. And yeah, we're doing a campaign, and you guys can go watch the campaign. Some stuff about it is messed up on the the first episode is like 8 minutes, and the second one's longer, but the cameras, like, if you guys have problems, please don't get mad at me, because that was my problem when Lexus on the campaign in Halo on part two. That whole thing, the thing was not upside down, but then the camera fell, and then we fixed it back up, and then it was upside down for like a couple minutes, and like, we didn't notice, and then we finally noticed, because we looked at how long the video was during it was taken, and then it decides it was upside down the whole time. So we fixed it, and yeah, we played, and then we quit it, and then like we turned off the video, and we haven't done part three yet, guys, just let you know. But yeah, those of you that do watch my YouTube videos, if you guys are new to my YouTube videos, please don't stop watching them. I only have 9 subscribers so far. I don't know why much. I mean, I just started last year, and I do as much videos as I can for you all, and try to get people to watch it. And people do watch my videos. I have like thousands of people that watch my videos. They just don't ever really subscribe to me or click like much. I don't know why. I have over 100 freaking viewers. None of them really click like a bunch or subscribe. Out of 9 of them subscribe. I think if I paid attention to that correctly, I was the one that killed him. The person who killed me. Oh! Headshot. Why ain't this thing gonna blow up? Oh! Spent too much time with that. Can I like run at the same time shoot? No? Okay, that sucks. Yes, we're winning. How long is this fight actually supposed to? Okay, one more minute. I was like confused. Was this like 20 minutes or something? I was like, wait, no. I don't want to play Call of Duty Ghosts for 20 minutes right now. As bad as I'm getting killed. I have 13 deaths. And if I can see it right, I think I have 16 or 15. Yeah, I have 15 kills. Oh! Oh, who are they? Sorry, the camera's. Come on. Aww. I didn't get my last kill. Oh, there that guy was again, behind the car. Oh, we lost. Oh, well. Oh, and that's me. Oh, so if I got that kill, I would have won? Oh, that sucks. Well, that's it for this video, guys. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time. Next time, we're going to win on bots, but next time, we're actually going to do online. Also, we're going to do, on the next video after that, of Go, we're going to do bots again, and I'm going to win, okay? So, yeah, see you guys. Bye.